Hi my friends, today I want to show you how to make the paper hat. Let's go! We need a square paper sheet. Fold in half. Unfold. Rotate and fold in half again. Unfold. Turn over and fold the bottom edge to the upper one. Unfold. Rotate and repeat the previous step. Turn over and fold it using the creases. Fold the top to the bottom edge. Open both corners and flatten. Fold the upper corners to the upper edge. Fold the bottom corners to the bottom edge. Turn over and divide the edge into three parts. Fold one part down. Fold both corners as I'm showing. Fold the corners back fold the upper corners down. Fold the bottom corners inside. Fold the corners as I'm showing. Open each part and flatten them. The origami is completed. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.